recording. And how do I make it say the next people? So player one. Who's player one? Are you guys looking?
Solo. I don't need you, GT, or Stevie G. Sorry, there's too many letters here. There's V, G, T. Yeah, we need Q. We don't have the whole alphabet. Alright, so Bark going for the down B. Cat Lover says, let's go, Bark. Cat Lover's channeling the energy. Oh, the Hugsies! Up here, no, we dismissed space, dispossed it. Oh, that grab was, ooh, spicy.
Show me a move.
Oh, he goes for Gucci, jab attack. Oh, boy, who is this man? Ah, oh, I should have shield jumped, bro. Oh, he got the hug, so he didn't get the alter doo-doo. Alright, but he's dead. All he had was that was a scary grab. I don't know why Dan went for that. He's gotta play more patience. A scary man is a patient man. Realize that. Right now. Yes. Alright, so if he just plays his cool. Dan the man. Dear Death Izzle. Come on, no, no. Alright, this is what I like to see. Fox versus a man. Okay. Okay, forward smash. You know, it's not a good move, but it's a great move if you know when to use it. Oh, he got the nooch. The Gucci Nucci. Into the Aquaberry back fist. Into super taunt cancel. The man's definitely feeling himself right now. Even though the man is down, he is not out. Second hit of fair. Gucci! Who is this man? Who is this man? This Gucci came from a mile away. Like, that was crazy. Tying it back up with the Gucci hit. Oh, of course. Yeah, I'm telling you. Bark is it right now playing like a Pika trapped in a fox's body. He went for the edge guard read instead of combo. I agree with that grab. That was a good grab. But didn't get the edge guard read. There we go. Forward tilt. That's what you want to see. That's a terrible get up from ledge option. Just use both of your jumps and come in with a down air like that. You could have shine canceled on top platform. You could have shine canceled on the ground. You could have shield jumped. Those are probably a lot better options than that. And goose egg, we should have just started at two stocks. It's looking like a tie game here. See, Bark's looking like he's turning to laser mode. That's a thing, like, you haven't seen from Bark really any laser or neutral. So that goes to show, but you can't be camping with laser, because Falcon will come there and punish you. You have to really acquire it in your neutral. Oh, see, that's good, but he really is just okay. Okay. Even though he's a Pikachu trapped in a fox body, he can still do work. Oh, sugar. See, he's turned to laser mode. He needs to... Oh, jeez, Louise. Oh, Jesus. Oh, he's turned to Pikachu, but he realized that he doesn't have the grab of Pikachu. What? The jab. Man, that game was an emotional roller coaster. He even gets an extra move.
Luigi has an extra move in the game.
Thanks, Cactus Dog, for not letting me on solo. Solo Dolo. Oh, Bark at the Ultra Doo Doo!
The Ultra Doo Doo.
Oh, so Dan, I see him. He's going for reverse back air because he's a crazy person.
Off his chest out.
Oh, Dan's showing him his move. Field jump. See, I like that option better. Uh-oh.
Yeah, these two have been super active.
Show me a move.
Dan is the man, for sure. Dan is probably one of my... Probably is my favorite player in Baltimore. One of my favorites. I honestly don't know. My favorite player in Baltimore is probably LD.
Well, yeah, that's a good one.
But, like, somebody who comes to Dark House regularly, I'm just always down to play Dan the Man.
Oh, yeah. He's got so many.
Show me a move.
Now, Dan has to do some soul searching and find his inner Gooch like the other game. Dude, Dan literally got two kills off of Gooch reads.
No
literally.
Way.
On Bark's Pika. Dude, it was crazy. What a strong fastball back air, but it wasn't good enough to care.
In real time.
Bark with the condition. Even Dan said, Bark, you always go down. The down air was supposed to hit. Bark knew that he conditioned it. He was able to go up. Bowie ate the jump, and now it's looking very grim for the man. But if anybody can do it, it's Dan the Man. The dream is not dead. The dream is never dead. It's alive.
Big fan, you.
Ooh,
every time I try that, since that chance of playing Pika, I mess up. I just, like, bite the side of Dreamland and die.
Yeah, you have to really quickly hold it up after you hit the bonk on the stage.
That was... No, it's just operator.
Yeah, I told you, if anybody can do it, it's the man! Dan the man! Dan the man! Bird up!
Let's go! Blood's popping to his bird for sure.
When is that joke gonna get old?
From Tim.
Aw, oh, damn it.
All game.
Got a game up. They almost had a comeback there.
No.
I do not want to.